Windstorm knocked out my internet, man. I was just streaming Horizon Forbidden West. Man, well, might as well get some reactions on Elden Ring overview trailer. Let's get it.
Elden Ring is an action RPG set in a dark fantasy world. Enter the lands between, a place of boundless scale and untold mystery, where your journey to reveal the fabled Elden Ring unfolds.
Thou shouldst take the crown.
The lands between is ruled by great heroes. Those who have inherited the blood of Queen Marika return.
Someone must extinguish thy flame.
You play as a descendant of the Tarnished. A group of heroes once banished from the lands between. When the Elden Ring was shattered, the very source of the Erd Tree's blessing was disrupted, and eventually the exiled Tarnished found themselves being led once more by long-lost grace.
I offer you an accord.
As a Tarnished, you'll set off on a journey to the lands between, rich with mystery and fraught with danger, to face the former heroes of this world. Lands between comprises massive, dense play spaces, teeming with threats, brimming with the unknown. You'll face many fearsome enemies, meet a wide variety of characters, and discover hidden dungeons. Those who brave these catacombs, mines, and caves will find themselves adequately rewarded. Travel far enough, and you'll eventually reach a legacy dungeon. A complex and intricately built dungeon map that connects seamlessly with the surrounding landscape. These sprawling environments offer their own style of tension and exploration, creating a different feel from that of your journey through the earth.
I don't feel like turning that corner on the roof ain't that easy. Oh. The hell?
The lands between are vast and offer a high level of freedom for explorers. Use the map to assist with navigation. Place beacons and markers for places that catch your eye, or fast travel to previously discovered checkpoints. For faster traversal, summon Torrent, your trusty spectral steed, at any time, anywhere outside of dungeon areas. Torrent offers excellent mobility, making it possible to venture further and higher into the lands between. Throughout your journey, you'll meet with many characters, each with their own motives and goals.
I am the Lord of all that is golden.
Help them pursue these goals, to reveal their backstories, and learn of your shared place in this world.
That was weird.
Player freedom extends far beyond exploring.
Say that a lot in these games.
Your character can be fully customized, from appearance to armor and ability. Become a warrior, specializing in close quarters combat. A caster that excels at sorcery or incantations. Or, of course, you could attempt to master a little of everything. An extensive lineup of equipment, weapons, magic, and skill are waiting to be discovered, allowing you to develop your character whichever way you wish.
God damn, look at that bear. Giant grizzly.
A keen adventurer may find item crafting useful. Use using materials picked up along the way. Many different items can be crafted on the fly, from arrows and firearms to cured meats and other consumables that offer a range of benefits. The player may call upon spirits to fight alongside them. Spirits vary in type and behavior, so summoning them according to the situation
is a giant evil thing.
In particularly dangerous situations, you may choose not to engage the enemy, using stealth to outflank or escape. You can also join with players from other worlds to journey, explore, and challenge tenacious foes together. The world of the lands between is abound with danger, intrigue, and mythological alarm. Begin your adventure and reveal its secrets for yourself. Rise, Tarnish. Rise and become the Elden Lord.
Supposed to get back to Sifu playing Forbidden West, which I was way more interested in than Sifu, even though I want to go back to it. I'm just like, man, so much shit to do. I gotta finish It Takes Two with Scarlo. All these damn games coming out, like movies. Jesus Christ. Well, might as well take my time. Post comments down below. Let me know what you think. Are you getting Elden Ring or not? Are you getting it or not? I think I'm getting it. Yeah, I'll be playing it. Just can't tell you when. 10 million subscribers! Woo!